In this video, you will learn how to create different types of holes in Tekla Structures. You can create four types of holes: round, slotted, oversized, and tapped. Holes, bolts, and studs are all created with the same command. So to modify hole properties before creating holes, double-click Bolt. Depending on your needs, you can create holes either with bolts or without them. First, let's create a group of round holes. These holes are always created without bolts. So let's clear all the checkboxes for bolt parts. Click the main part. Then, click to add secondary parts. When you have selected the necessary parts, click the middle mouse button. Click a point to indicate where the hole group starts. Then, click a second point to indicate the direction of the hole group. As you can see, the holes were created partly outside the plate. We can fix this by double-clicking the hole group. Let's define an offset and click Modify to apply the changes. You can easily notice that the holes don't go through both of the plates. To create deeper holes, increase the cut length value. You can also modify several other hole properties. For example, to increase the diameter of round holes, you increase the tolerance or the bolt size. The diameter of round holes is the sum of these two values. To change the number of holes and the space between them, modify the bolt distance values. For example, to only create one hole, set the bolt distance in both the y-axis and in the x-axis to 0. Next, let's create a group of slotted holes. You can create slotted holes with or without creating bolts. First, you need to indicate which parts are slotted. To do so, select one or more checkboxes in the Parts with Slotted Holes section. For example, if you select the second checkbox from the top, Tekla Structures slots the second piece of steel from the head of the bolt. Then, set the hole type to slotted. Define the dimensions of the slotted holes in the X and Y directions. Then, simply create the hole group as we did earlier. To adjust the acceptable amount of variation in the hole dimensions, increase or decrease the tolerance. You might also want to rotate the slots by 90 degrees, especially if the bolts in the group connect several parts. This way, the bolts are more adjustable. Finally, let's go through how you can create oversized or tapped holes. Like slotted holes, you can create oversized holes with or without creating bolts. In this example, we'll create these holes with bolts. Again, select one or more of the Parts with Slotted Holes checkboxes. Then set hole type to oversized. In the oversized box, type the amount of intentional deviation between the hole and the bolt. Then, create the hole group as we did earlier. You can also create smaller holes, or tapped holes, using the oversized hole type. Simply type a negative value in the oversized box.